Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Tech Unboxer here with another video. So recently my computer speakers broke, so I went ahead on Amazon and bought some new speakers, and these are the Cyber Acoustics 2.1. So I'm going to open this and review it, so let's get into it. So let's go ahead and open this up. Okay, so what do we got here? So this is the speaker, I'm guessing. One of the speakers. Okay. So here's the subwoofer is here. Get rid of okay, that's just paper. Put that back. So here, I'm guessing this is just the okay. So here's the little port where you can put headphones and different settings on here. Control the bass and volume from here. Then. Here are the two speakers here. Okay, so here are the two separate speakers for the, whoops. Oh, nice. And then here is the subwoofer. Nice. Okay, so let's see what gear. Oh, nice. Okay, so here's the subwoofer, guys. Here, I'll get this plastic off. And then the little port with all the bass and little imports are, that comes attached to the subwoofer itself. There we go. And then here's the power cable for the subwoofer. This is just a box, nothing in it. Now let's see how the separate speakers are. Okay. Nice. So it's a nice matte black right here. I like the color. Sorry guys, this is a lot of unpacking to do. Yeah, it's supposed to go through the bottom so the wire doesn't get caught. Whew, okay. We still got more of this. Okay, so here it is. Take the peeling off of this. So this is what it is when you unbox it, guys. So you have their subwoofer here, and then you have the two speakers here. Let's see if you can see that better. So here it is. Then you got the aux cable, and then you have your little, I'll have to see what this does. This is a little port area. And then here's your power cable, and then your two separate speakers here. And then it comes with the, so this is the cable that attaches to the subwoofer. So guys, I'm going to test this out and see how it is. Okay guys, so I finally finished setting up the speakers. So I have the two separate speakers on top of my desk. And these speakers are really nice. They don't feel cheap at all. They have a nice silver stand with a nice matte black for the top. And they have some rubber cushioning for the where the actual speaker is in the middle. And then I have the subwoofer on the bottom. They just have the different controls there. And then I have the control pod. And the control pod is actually really cool because that's where you can access your bass and the volume. And you can also put your headphones in if you want to do that. And you also don't have to hook it up to your desktop if you want. You can also hook up to any other device like your Xbox or iPhone, which is really useful. So yeah, I'm going to check out the sound now on these and let's see how it is. Okay guys, so I set up the speakers now. So now I'm going to test the sound quality of the speakers, and while the music I'm going to play is playing, I'm going to be switching the volume and the bass so you guys can get a feel of what the speakers sound like. So, I'm going to start the music now. Okay guys, so that is how the speakers sound when it's 100% volume and 100% bass. So as you can tell, it's really loud, and I'm very impressed of the sound quality and the quality of the bass. You can really feel the thumping of the bass, and the speakers were really crisp and clear. So guys, I'm going to give you my final thoughts, so let's get into that. Okay guys, so now for my final thoughts on the product. What I really liked is the price of $40 for these speakers. And if you ask me, that's a bang for the buck for what you're getting here. And another thing I liked is the control pod, because you're able to not just only hook it up to your desktop, but to other things such as your phone or your Xbox or PS4. And you can also control the bass and the volume with it. And you don't have to go underneath your desk just to get to the subwoofer and control the volume and bass from there. So that's a big plus for me. And finally, I really liked the sound quality. It was very clear and crisp from the two separate speakers, and the subwoofer really gave a hard thump on the bass. So that was what I really liked about it. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you do want to buy this product, I have the link for this in the description below. So guys, hope you have a good day, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.